Time now for our North Fayette Valley coach conversation with head coach Justin Heins. And coach, going back to last Friday night, the game up at Crestwood, a lot of aspects of your stat sheet looked very, very good. But unfortunately, the scoreboard didn't for you guys. Is that a fair assessment?
Sure. You know, we had two guys over 100 yards rushing. Liam McIntyre, fullback, almost had 200. Broke some big plays, stayed on schedule for the most part. But just a few big penalties, stop drives, and some fumbles in some key situations.
And when you got two guys that are rushing for over 100 yards apiece, so almost 300 between the two of them, is that a sign that your offensive line is kind of coming into its own?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, we did a really good job getting on them. We used some shifts and some motion and stuff to kind of take advantage of them liking to switch sides and maybe got a numbers game here and there on them, advantage. And we did a good job taking advantage of that, but it comes down to those guys being able to make the blocks too.
And defensively, you only gave up 14 points and two scores. They drove the ball against you, but for the most part, you kept them out of the end zone. Talk about the defensive side of the ball. How are you growing on that side of the ball?
Yeah, we had a great game out of all three linebackers, McIntyre, Cale Rogers, and Caleb White, sophomore. Cale had over 20 tackles, and we kind of knew they kind of lived on big plays and had a few touchdowns on those. So limit those and make them drive the ball, which we did, and got some stops. And I didn't see them running Carter Henry 33 times, and so it can kind of wear on you, and he's a big back. And they were kind of able to take little chunks here and there, and he picked up a lot of big first downs on a couple third downs, and I think even a fourth down. And so, but yeah, defensively, we played really well.
You talked about the penalties that were able to squelch some of your drives. Are some of those penalties kids trying to make plays that maybe just don't do things as fundamentally sound as they should? Are there some penalties that are more forgivable than others?
Well, yeah, sure. I mean, a couple of them, I mean, we're just blocking too high. And when you do that, it's easy to get a hold call out of you. But a couple of them might have been a little bit of phantom calls up for us on Friday night. And I mean, just kids playing hard, and the ref just saw it a different way than we did. But for the most part, we had a couple coachable ones, but a couple ones that we'd sure like back.
And New Hampton comes to town this Friday night. What do you expect out of the Chickasaws?
Yeah, you know, when they line up, they look like they want to run the ball, being in the I-backs with a big running back, but they throw the ball 25 times a game, so we got to be ready for that. They like to do a lot of the motions that they've always done, motion across, motion out, and throw it behind it or quick throws out to it, and they got a Weimark kid out there that's making some nice plays.
All right, Coach, keep your kids healthy. Hopefully you can get back on the winning track this week. Best of luck to you.
Sure. Thanks, Darren.
That's our North Fayette Valley coach conversation with head coach Justin Heins.